Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Build a Village Mystic Pines. So, we're just going to jump straight into Inara's ingredients, and we're going to get started. I want to do it with shaders. I want to do it without as well. I'm going to do it with shaders, because then at least I know the light levels. This is actually pretty good light levels. This is weirdly darker. I'm guessing it's because it's up against the road and everything. This is going to be the main bedroom. So this will be the kitchen-y type thing with the dining room, and then this is going to be probably another room or something. And I'll have a couple people living here, for example. So anyway, we're going to get onto the kitcheny bit. So I think I'm just going to do a nice little simple thing going across here. Might even have that going across there, and also put in. I don't want to put in torch there. We are, however, going to have some water. Okay, if I can speak, get that in a bit. Right, there we go. That there. No biomes there, so that's fine. So we're going to change that over to, get it over to Extreme Hills. Where is it? Extreme Hills. Oh no, Extreme Hills is that one, isn't it? I keep on forgetting that it's like changed a bit. Now, has that done anything downstairs? Nope, that's fine. I can't fly up. There we go. Oh, we also need to do the roofs, don't we? Yeah. I'm just going to go a couple beams instead, I think, with this one. Nope, not there. Do that. And I might even do a little bit of funky beam work here. No, don't do that. And there. Oh, God, what the hell? This is me placing blocks. And doing it wrong. So we're going to get that. There. What we're going to do. I don't know, I just need something different. I don't really need, but I want something different. There we go. So we got, okay, that can't be there. That can't really be there. Need that, but that's so dark at the minute. I was just thinking if I've got anywhere. That's the only really real place I can put in a little torch. Maybe we'll have that right on the stairs, just a little candle. We could actually open this up a little bit. It's not that there. I don't know. Just keep it there. It's No. Now we're going to have to do something like that. Otherwise it's just not going to look right. Okay. Anyway, back to this place where we were originally. I mean, before I got distracted by a stupid thing. Okay, well this is actually working out alright. Okay, let's grab those. Bom, bom. We get a couple of these things around, and we're just going to have them as a. Have that as well, and this one is going to have drip on the floor, unless, of course, we put something else down. Which we probably will, actually, to be honest. Yep, so we're going to have that there. Well, we'll have the. Plate. That's got some food in it. What's over here? What's that going to be? We need some barrels. I went past it somehow. Okay, there we go. Get some food barrels in. Not that many, obviously, but, you know, a couple. So we go around this here. We get some food. Get a lot of food, really. There we go. Some salt. A deep potion when you need it. Somewhere. A deep potion. Maybe just switch that one over to one of these. Got some apples there, and. What else do we need? Just put another one of those up. Not fish one. They're all going to be fish now, aren't they? That's fine. There we go, we get like that. We can maybe do with a little shelf up here or something. Yeah, I'll change that one to that type, but that's fine. What's going to be on the shelf? Bottle. Bottle's going to be on the shelf, even though it's already selected. Actually, no. Not a little bag. Bag of work. Okay, so that's what we get here. So for a little area, maybe even have like this with a little stair on it. Wrong place. Right place. Bang. Simple. Don't really need too much else, do we? Don't think so. Maybe just some water. That, all this, that's all good. Right, table. Now this table, I'm going to go back to that like Huntington style one here. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, not 4. Because of the biomes. But, well, what biome is that then? That's ice plains. Why have I gone for ice plains? Ah, for that bit. Okay. I was wondering what the hell was going on then. I was like, why? But okay, that makes sense. Alright, and then over here, we can just do that one there. That one there. And we're going to do the trapdoor in the middle. Middle thing. There. Now I get to do some biome stuff. There you go, look at that. Well, that's a new fence now as well. Okay. That's kind of cool. Right, now we're going to do the bench type. And we will do it in dark, so we've got some sort of like dark contrast. Like that. So we got a little bench in here. We can just have a little simple rug here or something. Or even... yeah, we can actually have the brown one. Maybe not in front of that, but... no, I don't like the brown one. Well, not here. I like the brown one, just not there. I think the light grey will then work. They got a lot of like, rugs and things here, but they could trade with hunters in the woods, because we are quite close to the woods. There we go. So we got a nice grey one in there. Let me do something. No, I think have that over there like that. Okay, so that's what we get there. We could do with a couple shelves as well. There we go. So if we then grab... that we could do with one of these having a little light on it. So what we'll do is switch that one out for that one. Put that one there. We're just going to put a simple head, you know, chest thing up this one. Not there, there. Then we can do. There we go. At least that then lights it up. It's a very, very boring wall though. It's really wooden. Whole thing's just wood. We could do like a, yeah, we'll do something like that. I don't know, just anything to fill it up. We go up here, yeah, kind of looks okay. It's a bit boring though, really, isn't it? But can't really do too much without making it look crap. We could do a couple of these here, but then that's deep ocean, isn't it? Okay, well, if we grab that one, put those in there. Even if we just have a bottle and a bottle thing. Like that. That's fine, we'll put that on the side. Yeah, that's good. Pretty simple. I mean, it's just a simple thing, interior. Thing, interior, that's what we'll go with. Now, I don't know if I want to have that one out there or that. Might have it like that, so you can actually look out at the trees and something over there that looks really weird and orangey. Oh, it's this thing. That's not. Why was that? A thing that looks orangey and it actually does look orangey. Weird. Alright, it's probably a glitch. It probably is a glitch. Right, okay, what colour are these guys are like purpley colours, aren't they? So we have, I'm gonna go with more purpley stuff. Just not that kind of colour. Now we have a purple bed. Oh yeah, they're going to have a four-poster, aren't they? Possibly. Okay, that doesn't really fit. Oh, no. Door's in the wrong place for a four-poster on each side. Oh well, that's fine. It'll do fine. Right, we're going to go with like a small four-poster then. Because we don't really have any choice. But that's fine. Just go with this. And we're going to go with like black wall. Not that wall. Because I'm standing on it. Is it going to switch? No. I'm going to do black wall at the back. Now, have we got any biomes here? Forest, forest, forest. All forest, that's pretty good, because that means we can actually use the ash version. Not dirt. Nope, no dirt, but the ash version. There we go. Get some, like, grey as well. It's a bit cramped in, but I'm sure it'll be fine. It's just a shame we can't do it, you know, out one more. If we did it out one more, we just can't get the four poster part of it to work because it's going to be in the door. You know, you're going to walk into a fence. That's not really right, but that's what we basically need. Oh dear. Oh well. Okay, so we got that. We need also this one. So we're going to go there, to there, to there. Okay. So we're not going to use that as a feature. And that'll be around here. But probably best to switch as many of those over to that one as possible. Right. I'm actually going to go over by one. To make it look a little bit better, possibly. Okay, that's going to give us red. Right. So that's because that's extreme hills. Alright. Okay, what I'm going to do, because it seems to be like these dark corners, switch those ones to dark. What's that green? I know that are, you know, the thingy ones. So maybe this is just going to work in our favour. Maybe not, I don't know. Have that down there. That. This one, I want to droop a little bit. No, I don't want to droop it too much, actually. But it can droop. Oh, yeah, that needs to have a corner piece anyway. Oops. That goes up, what, twice? Yeah, twice. Okay. And if we switch over this. Yeah, go that one. This is an old bed. You got someone like that, and then you can actually go into here. There you go, that kind of works, doesn't it? Yeah, that works. I'm quite happy with that. I'm relatively happy with that, so. It's good, and these ones will be metal. Okay. Well, we'll have that then. We'll have this metal thing. This doesn't droop around on this side at all, really. Maybe if we just have like that, it'll look alright, won't it? Yeah, that looks fine. And then we don't actually need to droop there. Okay, that's all good. We're actually going to have like a little bit of money stored away, hopefully. Well, I don't think I could do the money part of it because of those, but we would try. Yeah, it's not going to work. Unless there's a biome that works for both of those, but to be honest, I doubt it. But we never know. It's just a no, isn't it? It's just a no. It's fine. Oh well. There you go. So we tried. Okay, so we got that there. But we can at least put down like a book or something. If not, on the other side we can put a book. So, cards. Yeah, we have some cards there. See, that's what they get. They got a nice bed, actually. I know it's like red and black with purple on it, but still quite nice. And what we're going to do is also put on carpet as well, so it looks kind of fancy. There you go. Look at that. Fancy ass beard. Right, over on here they're gonna have like a little desk thing. Possibly even with a mirror. Got the diamond block. We can actually have this there, maybe. Have like a little cabinet-y type thing here. I guess they actually do have a cabinet there. It's kinda cool. Okay. That just doesn't really fit, though. Okay, so we'll have that there anyway. We need some light. This place is dark as hell. That's got to be on this, isn't it? Okay, we'll have that there. Oops. We'll have that there. This doesn't really work. Is that a shiny one? Yeah, that's a shiny one. That's the normal one. Okay. Well, I think this one's the one that connects, isn't it? No, it's the other one that connects. Okay. Well, we'll go with that one, maybe? Maybe? Dunno. I have to do something. I think that's going to have to go over to there. We're then going to have to do something a bit weird, or not really weird, but cover this up, right? And then we do like a little shelf thing that goes across here. That's going to have to go over to there. I want a normal shelf as well. Oh. Oh, a normal one. Just got loads of shelves at that, maybe. Okay, well, biome-wise, I'm pretty sure this is all goddamn neutral. Yep, forest, forest. It's the normal biome for this place. Alright, so we can switch that over to extreme hills, at least. Even if we can only get one thing on that goddamn thing. That's fine, isn't it? So, get that there. On this side, I'm going to have a flower. Don't care that other thing's showing. We will have a purple flower. There we go. That's that there. We'll grab a chair from all the way downstairs. Put whatever back on it. It doesn't matter. There you go. Bum, bum, bum. Oops, flying into here. There you go, that's kind of cool, doesn't it? And then they're going to have like a couple potions and things as well. Some on there. Thing like that. And grab the wood. I'm going to put that one in there. And the other one's a bookcase one. Well, I'll just grab the bookcase. I think it's going to be quicker than running downstairs. Even though that's what I want to do. I think it's just force of habit, that. There you go, like that. Something like that will do. Even if it's just like that, actually. Oh, I'll switch this one over at some point. There you go. So we just get like that. That looks pretty cool, I think. Maybe even just have that. Okay, we can't really have that one there. Just have that there. That's fine. And this one here, just leave it. Or it's forest. We could actually have the money in there. We could just have the weird money thing there. I've just left it because they're idiots. Yeah, Extreme Hills Mountain Plus. Nope, that's not. That's the one. That's the one. There we go. So that's in there. There we go, guys. That's pretty cool, I think. Big, big bedroom. Definitely needs a door, I think. Hey. Definitely need a door. There we go. So they got that there. That's the master bedroom. That looks really cool. This is, you know, a bit plain, a bit wooden. What we'll do next episode is we'll probably do a couple bedrooms. I think there's going to be a few people living here. So Nora's probably got family. Now, one actually thing that I've forgotten to do is the roof in this one. So I'm going to do one going across this bit. Actually, I'm just going to do it going around the outside of the room, maybe. Except there. Yeah, it's fine. Looks kind of a bit weird, but yeah, okay, do it there. Leave that one there, that's fine. Alright, well, that's good enough. Anyway, yeah, that's it for this episode, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed the episode. If you did, comment, like, and subscribe. And yeah, guys, I will see you on the next one.